Welcome everyone to Fenton with Fancy Nancy. And my name is Nancy. Please allow me to introduce to you Fenton Art Glass. Fenton everywhere. How spectacular. Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at a basket made of glass, but not just any basket. Oh no, this one is rare, spectacular, and just stunning. This is what you call coin dot. Cranberry Coin Dot. Let's look inside. Look at the detail. Pretty. So let me tell you a little bit about this spectacular basket. Let me get a little touch and give you a perspective. Well, hello everyone. Do I dare pick it up by the handle? Oh, it is so delicate and old. I almost shouldn't. So let's talk about the top, shall we? This is what you call a crimped edge, ladies and gentlemen. In glass. Amazing. It is so beautiful. Cranberry pink on the inside. And milk glass on the outside. Whoa. It's a very exciting show. My candles are blowing up on me. Did you hear that? Excited. show today, hot. Oh yes, she's excited too. They're dancing. Dancing to the music and enjoying the scenery of the gorgeous Fenton glass basket. One gorgeous detail, ladies and gentlemen, is the handle, called bamboo style. Right there, those little grooves made to look like bamboo. Spectacular, eh? Look at that. Now I'm going to try to pick it up and give you a better look and to see the actual size of it when I pick it up. Are you ready? Let's go. Very delicate indeed. No, not like that. Oh. They say not to pick up the baskets by the handles. You should pick it up by the base in case there is a crack in the handle. Because with fine antique pieces like this, that is generally where the cracks are in the handle, right there at the base of the handle or on the inside of the handle, and they're usually very well hidden. You can't see them. Well, the basket's made very well, so it's not that easily broken, but it's very hard to see the cracks. You have to put it up into the light to see it, so I want to be very careful when I pick it up. Here we go.
Wow.
Oh, my ring. Gentle. Oh, there we have it. Oh, look at that. Spectacular. Let me put it in the light for you. Now, what makes this really special, ladies and gentlemen, are the dots, the coin dots. They're like a window. Let's take a look through the window, shall we? Let me get you a really good angle here. They say that when you look through the window, you see many coin dots on the other side, giving the impression of a daisy. So I'm trying to find a good little window for you to see that. It's hard with the camera, but gorgeous white on the outside, and the coin dots are gorgeous cranberry. No, there's no marking on the bottom. I don't have any coin dot by Fenton that is marked on the bottom Fenton. They're all blank. Let me put that down here for you. Try to give you a different angle here so we can get the look into the window and see the spectacular view on the other side, because it's stunning. See, there you have it. Look through one dot, you can see many daisies on the other side of each window. Look at that crimped edge. Oh, the cranberry just stands out like a eyeliner. Or a thick nail polish or something on the edge. Isn't that strange how they do that? It's just amazing. True craftsmanship, I say. This piece, ladies and gentlemen, is approximately in the era of the 1940s. I'm very lucky to have several pieces of the coin dot. In the background, you'll see the white basket. And another basket right here behind the kitty cat with no handle. And then, of course, we have today's showstopper with the handle. Also, we have this gorgeous white candy bowl. They look so pretty together. Wouldn't you girls agree? Oh yes, Nancy, we agree. So pretty. Oh, the Fenton is just so stunning. Cat handle is so pretty. Look at the detail. A beautiful find for me. Beautiful piece to add to my collection of Fenton art glass. It's such a pretty feminine pink. Cranberry color. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the show for today. I hope you enjoyed yourself. I know I did. Until next time, everyone, have a fantastic day, and we'll see you again.